Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Farm Together. And before we jump into the game, we did unlock some new stuff last time, so let's try and check that out first. Okay, looks like we have something here, so now we can wear this instead. Oh, I really like this look, but I also kind of really like that. It matches the hat really nicely, doesn't it? Ooh, let's try and use that for a bit, and let's see what we got in here. Ooh, we can have some earrings. Look at that. Oh, we are looking snazzy. Yep, and we can even have some sunglasses. Haha, look at that. Don't we look cool? And what do we have? We have a little backpack here. Aha. Oh, we look like someone who's going on vacation here on a little hiking trip or something. Very cool. Okay, let's try and stick with that for now. And then we have our tractor. Okay, looks like there's something new in here. So there's a hat. Where does the hat go? Oh, so it's like a thing that goes up here, like a little antenna like decoration. Aha. Cool. Okay, well, let's leave that on that. We don't really have access to this yet. Did I remember to keep that over here? Yeah, it looks like. Okay, cool. Nice. So, let's go back and let's jump into the game again. And as I said last time, see, you can see your... I don't know if there's a max to how many farms you can have, but I could easily just make an extra one here. Yep. Okay, so there's always that option if you want to have more games going. Okay, so... It's actually only been a few hours since I logged off and since I recorded, actually. I did play a little bit after finishing. Oh, I keep doing that every time. For some reason, that's always what happens. Here we go. Let's do this. So, looks like all the potatoes have grown in the meantime. All the peanuts, I planted even more potatoes over here because... These take longer than the lettuce. The lettuce only takes 10 minutes, and if you know you're gonna go offline for a while, like for a few hours or for a couple of days or a day or whatever, you might as well grow something that lasts longer because it gives you more when you harvest it, right? So the lettuce is more like if you just need the lettuce for a quest or if you need it for or if you just know you're gonna be online, so you want to go around and harvest everything. Looks like we have plenty of apples. I kind of harvested the apples once, so we have enough of those. All right, we should go and do some fishing immediately, because we have half an hour wait, right? There we go, nice. Ooh, it gives you like 162 coins. I didn't see what the rest was, but yeah. See, now it takes another half an hour before we can do more fishing. Yeah, at least we get more than one. Oh, look at that. I have 5 fish. Did I have one already? I think we already... Oh, no, we couldn't actually do it. So it looks like you get 5 fish per time. Or per time that you fish. So in half an hour, we should be able to finish that quest. Aha! And then we're gonna have to see if the tutorial is gonna continue then. I don't know how many quests it wants me to do before it will continue. We're gonna figure the game out ourselves before the tutorial gets on with it. Here we go. Nice. Oh, we can harvest the flowers now. Okay, let's try that. So you get something from them, but the actual flower actually stays. So, what do we get? Some XP, and what is the last thing we get? Flowers, I guess. So, if we press tab, we're full on nuts. I still have no way to sell the nuts. Now I have 4 flowers. We're good on fruit and vegetables. We can actually go and sell some of those. So, let's do this, and let's go over here. And yeah, I have a whole lot of harvesting to do, but here we go. There we go, nice, got that sorted, but since I have you guys with me, let's just go and kind of check out some stuff. Right, for one, we did reach level 3, which means we can unlock one of these. It's 25 5 to unlock this one. Are they the same? Let's just check this one over here just to see if it's the same price or if there's a difference. Oh, it's also 25. This is very flat. There's not much interesting on that one. This one has the windmills, which could kind of be cool to get those. And then of course we have that one down here in the back. Kind of have to get a little close for everything to render in here. I think we're gonna go for this one. I think we're gonna try this one. We're gonna get all of them eventually, but let's go for this one. I kind of like the look of this. I love rivers. Look at that. It has like this gorgeous little river going around, and it has something over there by the I want to buy it. I didn't actually mean to press space. Oh, it removes the wall. Cool. And I got an achievement. The grass looks greener on the other side of the fence. Yeah, sometimes it does. So now our farm is like twice as big. Look at this. Okay, so we have some trees, some lemon trees. We have some wheat here. It has 6.5 hours before that's done. We have pumpkins. That's almost 9 hours. Oh, we have these. Let's just water them while we are over here. I don't think I'm going to be doing much over here right off the bat. Kind of need to unlock some stuff, don't we? We do have this, a water trough. I would think that would be for the animals. But it's kind of nice. I have a feeling it's randomly generated exactly what each of these fields look like within the, you know, we had three different choices for what we wanted. If we want a completely flat farm, or if we wanted one with a lot of rivers, or if we wanted one with like these hilly things, and I chose the one with a lot of water. But within that, I think it's kind of random what you get. So you can get lucky and get something really nice on these farms, or maybe you won't get anything very interesting, and then you can just build things yourself. Okay, let's see what this thing is. A barbecue. Okay, that opens the shop. Not really what I wanted. How do I use this? What can I do with it? Right click? I guess it's just decorative item. That's kind of cool. Not exactly why I would want it though, but it is pretty cool. What is this? Green grapes. 2.5 hours. Okay, let's just water the carrots while we are over here. Doo-doo-doo. Nice. Yep, here we go. And there we go. There's so much to do. It's really hard to kind of get around to doing everything in time or be ready whenever something is ready. But look at that. Now our grapes are ready. Aha. So do these stay or do we lose them? Okay, so they don't stay. Okay. I wasn't sure because grapes in real life actually do stay. Then you can just... They will give you grapes again the next year, because my dad has those in his greenhouse actually. Got grapes growing, so here we go. But here we have to replant them. Nice, but we are getting some blue grapes. How am I doing on space, and where do they go? Okay, they go in kind of the berry category, it looks like. So we have to find a way to do something about that, but let's just get some new ones planted, right? If we can. What can we plant? Doesn't look like we can plant those yet. 6 hours. Okay, it's summer. Why does it say 6 hours? I would think we could plant them in... Harvest. I don't know why it says 6 hours. Because we should be able to plant them in the fall, so... Oh. That's strange. I get this one because that's in fall we have to wait for, but huh. And this is like 1.5 hour. That would be... That's also the fall. So... Why does it say 1.5 hour? Because it's only less than 10 minutes. Okay, I don't get it. We're gonna have to wait and see. So tomatoes. Okay, the zucchini should be... Okay, that says like spring and winter. Am I like bugged or something? Because in 15 minutes it's gonna be Or is that one that... I thought this was summer. Yeah, it is summer. This one should be in spring and wind. Oh, maybe it's 15... No, it can't be 15 minutes. Because the fall is lasting 17 minutes. Okay, I don't know. Anyway, let's see. We can plant some pumpkins. We can plant yellow onions. We can plant aloe vera. Okay, that's summer and winter. Let's take this one. Kind of a special one that doesn't do much very often. So let's get those planted. And here we go. What do they give us, I wonder? Like, what category is that? Okay, there's like flowers, there's like milk and egg and fish and something that looks like mushroom. Yeah, there's mushrooms. There is, I don't know what the white thingy is. There's flowers. There's something that looks like a spice. And I think there's some cooked stuff in the bottom. I'm not sure which one this one would go in, but okay. Let's just plant some aloe vera. Here we go. Nice. Yes. Some. This is so, I don't know, it's just so relaxing and nice and cool. And oh, I have to see if we have any beets. I don't think I can grow beets yet, or whatever it is we need for the chickens. So, as I mentioned in the first video, the animals don't die just because you don't feed them, but they won't produce eggs, for instance, for the chickens. There we go. Okay, so far so good. Now we can plant water everything. There we go. And get these sorted. But look at how much space we have all of a sudden. Wow, it's gonna take a long time filling all of this in. Okay, now we have all the aloe vera going. So let's see what else we actually have access to. There is cabbage, and this is, what's the lettuce? Yes, there's cotton. Ew. Oh, that's the blue, that's the white thingy you can see down in the bottom. Okay, if we go around like this, there we go. There's the white one. So this one is actually a vegetable. Huh, that's interesting. Can you eat aloe vera? I know you can use it for, like, when you have, like, for instance, if you have a burn on your arm from the sun, or, you know, I've hurt your arm a little bit, it can be kind of handy to put some aloe vera juice on it. For it has healing properties or something, but I didn't know that you could eat it. Ah, okay, we have vegetables, yes, yes, yes. Okay, what else do we have in here? Ooh, almond trees. Ooh, nice. Definitely have got some of those. We have pigs. I don't know how the pigs work. We have eels. Ew, we're gonna have more fishies. I wonder how that works if you mix them with the fish. Okay, we have flowers. We have, what have we unlocked here? Oh, we can have a barn now. Increases storage capacity by 10 for all resources. Ooh, nice. When do I get my house? I wonder which one's the house. Like the actual house. I don't know. Might be one of these down here. That could look like a house. That looks kind of like a house with a little porch or something. This looks like a big barn. Okay, well, we can afford this. So I think we're going to build that. What is this? Egg stand. Oh, then we can sell the eggs. And we have a fish stand. Man, we have all this stuff we have to get placed down. What do we have in here? We have like the water trough. We have a bonfire. We have barbecue and supplies. Guestbook. Tool shed. Wood sign. I wonder if you can write anything on it. I would love to know that. We have to find that out. Yeah. But it's kind of expensive to go too crazy with buying this, because we only have 45 diamonds, so you kind of have to think a little bit about it. We can make plank roads, we can make oasis bricks. I was kind of wondering if there's one that just gives you dirt, because I was thinking about, oh, this one maybe. Because I was thinking about doing that in the fields. Then we have, oh, look at that, we have bushes. Rustic separator. Oh, nice. And a bush arch. And a rustic door. Ew, I kind of like these rustic ones. That's very cool. Okay, oh, so much to do. Key. Oh, man. Yep, it's hard to figure out what to do. There's so much to do. Nice. Okay, let's just steal these. There we go. Awesome. Yep, let's... What are you? Just to keep these going. See, that takes a long time. It's 13 and a half hours, so they won't be done until tomorrow. There we go. And what are we gonna... Let's see. Plenty, plenty, plenty. Should we just keep with these? That kind of takes a long time. They take a day, so... Yeah, let's put a few more of these in here. Do-do-do. Nice. And right there. Awesome. And make sure to water them. Do-do-do. Because it cuts the time a little. You can see it's at 24 hours now. If we water it, it goes down to 21 hours. So it actually cuts off 3 hours, which is quite a lot. So watering things definitely makes a difference. You don't really have to do it if you can't keep up anyway. You know, then it's like, doesn't really matter if you water. Because eventually you will, you know, they will get done at some point. Not enough. Oh, I only have 11. Okay, what about the fruit stand? Why does it say something with 5 diamonds? I don't know what happened. I guess I sold something and got 5 diamonds. But doesn't it usually just... Oh, maybe. It does. Ah. I guess it's because that was the 5 diamonds. Yes. Okay. Well, we had some stuff in here. So let's... get some of this going. For instance, this, we don't have eggs at the moment, so let's take the fish stand, and for now I think we're just gonna place it over here. Ooh, come on. Like that. Look at that. I love that little drilling action. Yes. Okay, how many do we need? We need 10 before we can actually sell anything here. Look at that. So cool. There we go. And yeah, I know you can be very, very efficient and run around and try and do everything, you know, in time, but I don't really worry about it that much. I know it's just, you can also just relax, take it a little laid back and just do things, you know, in your own pace. Since it doesn't seem like things die or anything, it's not like if you don't harvest these, they die. I have played games like that, especially when you're playing like survival games and stuff where it's, you know, if you... Or if any of you have ever played Worm Unlimited, for instance. Well, Worm Online especially. But I haven't really played that. I played Worm Unlimited. And in that one, unless you have like a mod for it or something, crops actually die if you're not there to harvest them, which is not really a problem if you're playing on your like single player or playing on your own server, so it only runs when you are online. But if you're playing either when I'm online or if you're playing on a multiplayer server where it runs when you're not online, yeah, then you really have to plan it. Like, okay, if I plant now, when are my crops gonna be ready? Because I have to be there, otherwise they die. I know there's a mod for it or something though, but yeah. But in the base game, kind of bummer. There we go. Yeah, harvesting. Okay, I'm actually harvesting all the nuts, which I shouldn't have because see, that's what happens when you're not focusing. Aha, yeah, it does say 5 diamonds. Okay, that's just when you have enough to actually do. Nice. Give some stuff. But yeah, because I'm full on nuts, right? I keep forgetting that, but I don't have any way of selling them. Let's leave the last ones. I can sell the vegetables though. And that does give us more. It does give us more diamonds, which is a good thing. Here we go. Awesome. Hehe. Oof. Up. Ah, this is just... It is so addictive. Like, seriously. Just to run around and do this stuff. Okay, we have some crops here. What else did I have that I... Or some trees we have to harvest. We had this. We had the egg stand. That is 15. If I buy that, then I can still get the farm. Okay, let's just buy it. Just so we can see what it looks like, right? Can I run with this? Mm-hmm. Let's just for now put it over here. And let's go. Okay, it kind of disappears, but that's okay. Let's just put it right there. Look at that. Nice. Now we have a little egg stand. And let's look at these. When can I... doesn't tell me what this is, but... I don't know. Might that be it? Doesn't really look like it, does it? When can I give these guys some food? I don't really see anything. That looks more like onions or something. What happens if I just go over here and kind of left click? Oh! Okay, so I can feed them. How does that work? I think they can all access it, even if you place it kind of together like this. So it doesn't matter because these are, I think this is 4 tiles of chickens, but I think they can all access it over here, so they should be good on eating. Okay, so what happens? So 2 hours. An hour, 3 minutes. Okay, what happens in 3 minutes? You're gonna lay eggs in 3 minutes? So how does that work? I have no idea. But we could, for now, do like a little animal area over here. So since we can feed them, I don't know exactly what I'm feeding them with, but I guess it's vegetables maybe, or something. Oh, I got an achievement. Never look a gift horse in the mouth. Okay. I think I've heard that expression before, but yeah, it's a strange expression. There we go. Oh, didn't mean to push you. Stay in there. And okay, then if I left click. Oh, it costs money. It doesn't seem like it actually gives you or costs you any resources. I guess it said minus 200, didn't it? There we go. Look at that. Pissy pissy edy edy. Yep. Let's see. Still 2 minutes. Okay, here we go. Nice. Oh, look at that. 85. Okay, let's yep, and we got an egg. Okay, well, how many do we have to have here? We have to have 20 before we can sell them. Oh, nice. Okay, cool. We have little piggies. Oh, and they're just adorable, guys. They're so cute. They are so cute. I'm not sure I want them here. Otherwise, I would put fences around things. But let's just leave that for right now. Until we kind of start saving up some more diamonds. Ooh, let's make sure to do this. Yep, nice. Get some of that. How am I doing on inventory? 12, 23. I should have enough for this. So, just kaboom. And I think it's only 10 over here we need. Yeah, you need 10 here and you need 20 for the vegetables. Oh, I got an achievement again. It's the only bird that catches the worm. Okay. Okay, I'm level... the farm is level 5. Haha, nice. I think that's what we got the achievements for. And I'm almost level 5. This one needs 10. Okay, well, let's... have some more and think about this. What are we gonna do? Oh, I can see myself spending ages trying to redecorate and redesign this place. Because I do want to have like pathways going around everywhere, so it kind of makes sense to go there. And I guess the tractor is small enough that it can easily drive on those little pathways there, I think, anyway. Look at that, we get 9 now. From this. Okay, 30 from this one. Awesome. Ooh. And the pretty flowers needs watering, so let's get that done. And that one. Nice. Ooh, I forgot to check. So, do I have to level up more or... Oh, then it just gets more expensive. I can still unlock these, but it's 100. What about the one over here that I didn't have access to before? Do I have to level up before I can get access to that now? No, it's 100. Ah. It's not really any hurry as long as you haven't filled this out the least bit, so... There we go. 100, yeah. Hmm. The only thing I have with these bridges is that they don't really fit with the pathways that much. Oh man, more stuff that's grown. Ooh. And I need to replant a whole bunch of stuff. Here we go. Get these. I should actually see what do we... Oh, we have more stuff now. Oh, it's impossible to keep up. Okay, we have banana trees too now. We have more crops. Oh, what is this? Peas. Oh, they only grow during spring and autumn. So... Oh, and we have some stuff down here. Parasol mushroom. Okay. So, let's take the peas because they takes a long time before we can grow more of them. What are we in? And we did plant... No, we couldn't plant these. Or what was it? Yes, we can. Still 6 hours, but that's just... That was just me getting confused earlier, I think. Wasn't it red? I thought it was red before, down here. Oh, yes, it was. Just because it was still summer. And the 6 hours is, of course, not how long it is until you can plant it. It is just how long it takes once it is planted until it's ripe. I was just getting myself completely confused. Okay, let's, get this. I'm probably making you guys confused. Or maybe not at all. Because you usually catch on to things much faster than I do. There we go. And let's do this. Nice. And let's just make sure to water everything. Okay. Well, we are making more money. We almost have 16,000 now, so it's going the right way, even if I'm being lazy and slow about things. There we go. Let's take you, and this one. Nice. How long for these? Like 12 hours. And the wheat is like 4 hours. These were like 6 hours, so that's gonna be a while. I am kind of thinking I want to move this. Let's take you over to the animals. Kind of more like an animal. Well, you could say it's a place to refill, you know, for your crops. So you could also do that. Where am I? And oh, that's the other direction. I'm getting myself turned around. Does it show me the timer? No, not while I'm moving. Because we should be getting close that we can fish again and maybe finish this quest here. Sorry, my voice is still kind of rusty. Oh, look at that. Okay, for now, I think let's... I wonder if there's another option for this. Like, I would love one of these and then something else. I just wish you could turn it into dirt underneath. And then you could build like a fence around here. And then you could have something here that would kind of fit. Like a feeding trough thing or something. Wow, we're unlocking so many things. Look at these pretty flowers. Oh, I love it. And oh, look at this. A tree cabin. Ow! Okay, what does that take? 15,000. We can technically afford it. But we're gonna have to consider that next time. We might buy this just because it's awesome. And we can do the barn. We still need to do the barn. Look at all this stuff. Because I was thinking, I don't know if there's an actual feeding trough, but maybe if we put something like this. Just. Kind of little bit. No, that kind of looks strange, but okay. Anyway, we have it. We have it. Let's make sure to take the... we have literally... Oh, I didn't even mean to do that. There we go. But I guess they were also hungry. So you can kind of feed all of them here, or you can feed them a little bit over here too. Kind of separately. Apparently. A little confusing. Let's see how we're doing with the fishies. Fishy, fishy, fishies. How are we doing here? Another 3 minutes. Okay. Well, still have a few crops. Yeah, I have to replant this entire place. Man. Oh, I keep doing that. Stop doing that. Stop doing that. So, in the meantime, let's... why do I keep... Oh, because I hadn't seen that one. And, oh, there's stuff down here. There's a pawn shop. Exchange gold nuggets for money and resources. Where do you get gold nuggets from? We can do... Oh, right. I think you can do... I don't know. Some kind of... sifting or something, you know, like you do when you are a gold miner or something like that in water. I think I don't remember. It's been a while, but I saw some screenshots a while back with something along those lines. Like I said, there's more to this than just, you know, taking care of your farm. Oh, look at this! We have a kite. We have a sprinkler. Oh, sprinkler would be handy actually. Okay, I have more crops. Blackberries. Oh, it's still fall, so we could do pumpkins. Yellow pepper. Let's do the yellow pepper. Why not? See how many we can do before the season ends. Here we go. Just because these also grow until late sometime. I have a feeling, I'm kind of, I don't know, I'm have a tendency to get all crazy about collecting, so I would probably want to have a piece of farm for every crop, so you just always have that specific crop growing, and then you just replant it when you you just keep replanting the same thing. So over time, yeah, we'll just always have everything available for when we need it. Here we go. And also just because it looks pretty with a great deal of a variety, if I could speak. That was a hard word. Here we go. Okay, it's almost the end of fall. Here we go, we can have one more right here. There we go. Do, 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 do. Nice. And I'm gonna see what it does when the season ends, and I shouldn't be able to plant more of these. There we go, and ooh, it's getting close. There we go, now it's winter. See, incorrect season, so can't do that. Okay, well, I'm gonna do some watering here. Let's go over here and do our little fishing and see if we get 5 fish this time too. Okay, boom. Oh, we only got 4. Level up tropical fish. Okay, so what does that mean when we level those up? We just get more money, I guess, right? I think. Let's get more money. Wait, slightly increasing the money you get from them. Yes. Aha. Okay, well, that is it for today, guys. Next time we're gonna have to, oops, why did I do that? I have no idea. We are gonna have to try and build the farm and see what the deal is with that. And, or the barn and our treehouse. I have to decide on where the treehouse should go. I don't know if you can move it once you have placed it, because that would be kind of a little bit bummer if you try and move it and you have all this stuff put in it. So I kind of want to think a little bit about where I'm gonna move it. Hey, we have enough fish for this now. Awesome. So yeah, that is it for today, guys. So thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming.